The cricket sang and set the sun, and workmen finished one by one their seam the day upon. The bee had perished from the seam, and distant as an order done, and doubtful as report upon the multitudes of noon. The low grass loaded with the dew, the twilight leaned as strangers do, with hat in hand, polite and new, to stay as if or go. A vastness as a neighbor came, a wisdom without face or name, a peace as hemispheres at home, and so the night became.